Good morning.
Good morning.
Our great Lieutenant Governor, I rise for a point of personal privilege, but before that, I also want to share in the gratitude and thanks to you for your amazing service. You say that you came in 1986, and that was the year that I was elected to our local Board of Education. And that's how I became familiar with you and your work on the Education Committee of the Legislature at that time. We were serving at some very interesting times when we had Chef versus O'Neill, when we had the creation of an education cost-sharing formula. So I guess we go way back. But your service has been exemplary, and you've treated us all with great kindness and respect on all sides of the political aisle, and it's greatly appreciated, and I'm sure we'll see a lot more of your service to the state of Connecticut, but we are grateful. I am very, very delighted to introduce this chamber to a young man by the name of Bradley Harper. Bradley has just transferred to the state of Connecticut very recently. We're very fortunate of that because not only is he bringing his talent as an attorney, and soon we hope will be passing the bar here in Connecticut, and his husband reside here in Hartford. And we're very fortunate that your husband was able to drag you here because he also is a very talented retina surgeon that will be a great asset to our state. But more importantly, he immediately became interested in our state government, and he's here to learn more, and we hope to see a great deal of his participation. It's always good when you get someone coming to Connecticut from North Carolina, where we lose a lot of our residents too. So welcome, Bradley. We're so proud and privileged, and I hope that you will rise and give him a warm welcome and say, welcome to Connecticut. Welcome to our state senate. Thank you.
Bradley, thank you so much. Thank you for coming to our state. I'm so glad that you're interested in politics.